All right, in entertainment, X Factor premieres next week right here on Fox.
So we've got Judge Simon Cowell, who came from American Idol.
I've heard of before.
And Nicole Scherzinger, Paula Abdul, and L.A. Reid. They showed up at the Hollywood premiere last night. Julie Chang is there, and she caught up with Simon Cowell, and she riveted him. Take a listen.
I'm not going to lie. Towards the end, there was a lot of eye rolling. You seemed a little bit bored. Now you're like a new man. I feel like there's like a whole new passion ignited. Is it because you have a lot more riding on this project? Because it's yours.
Well, it's like starting all over again, Julie. You know, when I came here 10 years ago, mm-hmm. it was a similar feeling. I had no idea what was going to happen, mm-hmm. but I did like the show. And this is kind of the same feeling. You know, it's a different show. I've enjoyed it. I don't know what's going to happen, so it's exciting, yeah.
I've been stalking you, and so during your other interviews, I actually heard that Rihanna will be guest judging.
Yes, she will be.
You heard it here.
You got everything.
And what's happening with Mariah Carey?
She couldn't judge because of the hurricane, but I found someone bigger.
Okay. Well, you know, I have to tell you, when I was dressing up tonight,
you look great.
I went very UK with the fascinated and all. I dressed up for you.
I like that.
Because I know it's a big night, and I know this show is going to just crush it. So give me a pound.
You're very cute.
Thank you very much.
But you know that.
It's the nicest thing he's ever said to anyone. Simon. Oh, air kisses.
He was enamored with her.
Yeah, go Julie.
She's got a magnetic personality.
All right, well, don't miss the X Factor. It's going to start next Wednesday and Thursday. It goes from 8 to 10 right here on Fox 5.
All right.